A legal battle is headed to North Dakota Supreme Court over access to thousands of documents related to the developer of the Dakota Access Pipeline and the company that oversaw security during construction. Pipeline developer Energy Transfer and a subsidiary sued the state board that regulates security firms seeking the return of some 16,000 documents. The company argues the records could present a security risk if released publicly. Separately, litigation has arisen over the release of the documents to the media. An online news organization sued North Dakota last year seeking to obtain the documents, citing the state's open records law.